Hello!
This is Cat and Dog reporting for JayStudio News.
Well, today it's pretty close to Easter, so, and today we have really sad news. The Easter Bunny was kidnapped by SpongeBob SquarePants! How sad! What a weird mix.
SpongeBob SquarePants, he helped me cook the subscriber!
Don't bring that up again in front of everyone, Tom.